Ah! Ah!
I've been working on the railway.
Help!
What is it now? Cinders and ashes!
Thomas, help! I'm a runaway, and Diesel 10 is chasing me!
Don't worry, James. Diesel 10 and I will help you.
You and Diesel 10?
I guess. Working! Move onto the line in front of James and help him break. I'll try and stop him from here. Right. This is not my day. No! Up. You cut him off and I'll follow James along the bridge.
There is no bridge. No.
Now that was a rescue.
Look at my splendid red paint! It's chipped! It's scraped! It's ruined!
Oh, I'm late with this stone train! I have to fetch the china clay from the clay works, and then I have to...
Curious. Yet another accident. What has been happening on this little island?
We could sell the crown. Think of the possibilities. We could get the premium diesel fuel that Sir Topham Hatt refuses to buy us.
Perhaps it's time for a change of leader.
I'm fearing that the increased mishaps with these troublesome trucks, as you call them, could be linked to something rather sinister.
It's true, Victor. The railway is in a bit of a crisis.
We'll finally have our day! We'll have to stir up some trouble.
The trucks have been behaving badly lately.
Engines far and wide have worked together to get to the bottom of things in the past. A league, if you will.
Get out of the way, everyone! Ah!
Oh, fire and smoke!